Okay, guys.
Hi.
Since I'm blocking everything, I don't know how to do this without blocking the world. So, as you can see behind me, I have Lowe's. I need to come here to pick up some soil so I can start my my tapestry this weekend. So I'm gonna try my best to not pick up anything but the soil. But if I see anything, ain't nobody gonna be able to stop me. So let's go, guys. So you guys know I always come and check the bougainvilleas, see if I find my purple variegated. Braided trunk bougainvillea, which I do not see. And good lord, 119 for that one? Mm-mm. They always seem to have this color in the braided trunk. I love this color though, look at that. Tempted to get that if I ever see that one, or this one. If I see the tree, I may have to change my mind and get one of those. But for now, they do not have the one I need or want. They always have this one, this color, braided trunk. Just wanted to show all the different color hibiscus they have. The yellow. I'll just go by my experience. The peach. Pink. Look at this one. So pretty. These are $11. And they have the red over here. This one looks like it's the double bloom. Oh, peperoma. I don't have this. Super cute. My begonia is still doing well. I love these. $22.98. Mm-mm. That's too much. You know, I've made these little shadow box type things. That was $12.98. These I'm curious about because I like these. $20. It's alright. These baskets. You know, I keep seeing the aeoniums now that I've finally been able to get them. It's crazy. Look at this guy. I like him. We might have to get you. I don't know. It's supposed to be not getting anything. Ooh. Look at you. A star flower. I don't have this. How am I gonna stop myself? Not gonna be able to. Look, this one's nicer. Looks like a little, let me see. Yeah, I think I kind of like this one better. Oh, and I got the glue flower off of it. Sorry, I'm doing a terrible job recording. Oh, that hurt. That's a star flower also. Now the other day, look, they got some desert roses. Can't get it back in there. Oh, they got the little plush plants. Oh, this is a nice one. I like it. I came here the other day and they had nothing. I mean, it was terrible. Ooh, what is that? I think this is the one I have at home, but it's a little different. The monocanthia. I do have one like this. This one just has the paddles are fatter. It's a pretty one. Are these? These look like aeoniums, but crassula. But they look busted. They look like they have some kind of a fungus or something on them. I don't like that. This is a nice basket. $30 though, that's kind of steep. They have some lip ops. I gotta get over there. Ooh, look at this. What? They never have these. Look at this. Oh my. Why is it every time I don't have money to spend? Or not supposed to spend? $11. And these are nice size. What? Every single time, like, it does not fail. Ooh, wait a second. What are you doing to me? Look at these. I think I have to. Six of them for $11. How could I say no? I can't say no. I don't know if I want these or those. Let me see if these have babies. I don't have many Sempervivum, but I do like them. I think I'm doing terrible camera work today. I'm sorry, guys. See, these have more babies, though. I don't know. Oh, Lord. Let me grab this one in the meantime, because I don't even know if it's the same one. Just, like, more colored. Every time, it never fails. Look at these giant baskets. Wow. Which are these? Just curious. These are $20. Look at that. That's not a bad deal. That's not like it has an aeonium in there. It has a giant weed in there. It's a Pearl von Berg, Numberg, I mean. Ooh, I like these. These I like. I like that a lot. I have a couple of these, but this is a nice little set of them. Look at them here, how pretty. I love them. So pretty. Now I see the aeoniums everywhere. Like, what is it? I love this. Wait, these are $34.98. And this one is $20. $20. All right, let's come back over here. Focus, Ruthie, focus. I feel like my dog when she goes out into the yard and she just can't control herself. Look at the aeoniums now, everywhere. Aeonium pinwheel. I thought these were the... I don't think this is... I thought this was the kiwi. A little confused. And fire sticks. I wanted to get some fire sticks, but they had them at the Home Depot for like 20 bucks, and I said there's no way. So I may have to get these. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. It's just... Wow. We try and get a nice bundle. We go around. Guys. What are you doing to me, home? Lowe's. Oh, look at these poor plants. What are the chances I find a Hindu rope here? I've heard some people say they found some in Walmarts. Nice big trivarium there. Blue reef. Trivarium. And these are, sorry, I haven't been showing you the prices, but most of these middle ones are $7.48. The larger ones, I'm sorry, and these I think are $4.48. What's the price? Of course, it doesn't have a price. Is this not? Alien lily pads. I don't have this one to add to my. Let me see if they have another one of these. It's $4.48, I think it said. Where did I see the price? But it looks so busted. These are $4.98. They have the four little plants. I think that's expensive. Jelly beans there. Some of these curly jades. Crassula there, I'm sorry. Oh, look how cute. It's $20, I think. Don't drop it. Yep. Why is my light on? That's weird. Look at the split. Ow, I just got spiked. I don't have this color one. I may have to get one. How much are they? Believe. Oh, look at this one's flowering. Oh my god, I can't even. I have to get you just because of that. I can't even. Oh my goodness. Look at those. It looks like those actually flowered over there. That's crazy. Oh, this guy's dying. What are these? I'm trying to. I need like two more hands. Are these like a bunch of little split rocks? I don't have these. What are these? Look at this thing. Oh, it's, look at this guy. Oh my god. I have to get you too. Looking here because this is so interesting to me. These things I do not have. I don't know which one to get. Maybe this is the biggest one. It's kind of odd. It's like a little, can you see, like tiny little, I have to get it. Oh, wait a second. Oh, what is this? This is a Hindi rope, no? Hold on. Koya rope. How much is this? Oh no, $12.98 for this tiny little piece? Mm-mm. Nope, not happening. Not today. This guy, he's so weird. It looks like a brain. How much are you? I think I'm gonna have to get you as well because I'm just ridiculous like that. Desert roses, how much are they here? 15. Not a terrible price, but they're kind of small for that price. All right, let's see if I can find a Hindu rope. Apparently that's not ceramic. Mm-hmm. She's really surprised about that. Maybe over there. Let's go check that out over there. Oh, look at the vendor. Oh, this is super cute. I like that. I'll be here. Yeah, they have the Hindu ropes here for $13 for the tiny little cutting. And I heard that they take forever to propagate. No, thank you. I feel like I'm gonna oh look at, they have the agave here too. I paid $18.98, but this one is all messed up. Hair on. I don't know that I have this one. Oh, When you're not strong, I'll be your friend. What you pray for? Prayer plans. They look so sad. Strawberry begonia. It's growing nicely. This one's fuller on top though. What is this? Easy plant. Okay, I'm not doing too bad. I didn't grab too many things so far. So I'm doing okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa there. What are you? What are you doing here? Oh, look at this one. Holy life. This is pretty. Ah, that hurt. Oh, you're pretty. But you just really hurt me. Look at this. Look at you. I think I'm gonna have to get you. Sorry, I have to do it. I have to do it. And hope that it doesn't die. Do it. I mean, there's like one. This one has a bunch of babies, so I can put one in. I can put some in a pot, and then the rest I'll put like one or two in the ground. I'm so excited. Every single time, it's like, oh, look at this. Wow, that's nice. I mean, like, I feel like I'm gonna regret not getting that, but I don't have money for that. Which is so pretty.
Thanks for watching. Till next time, let's make this world a more beautiful place, one succulent, plant, and cacti at a time. Don't forget to watch out for part 2 of this Lowe's plant haul.